guys holding with this guy?
174, Dave Sullivan, Pitt, Mediacal Bands, Nate Graham, Bloom, Bloomsburg, Huskies, Graham, the 3-seed, Dave Sullivan, got a gigantic head of hair, imagine big, huge gun show arms, East Stroudsburg transfer. Net single, Graham unable to do anything with it. Sullivan, powerful dude. Graham the 3-seed, Sullivan the 2-seed. It's like Morricone's the 1-seed over there against Cressley, a Clarion. Has the ability to get the snatch single. Very rarely does he capitalize on it. He hand fights a lot. It's a 2-on-1.
Now wrestling on mat 1, bound 53, 174 pounds. Phil Morcone from Edinburgh and Steve Cressley from Clarion. Now on mat 2, bound 54 and 174 pounds. Nate Graham from Bloomsburg and Dale Sullivan from Pitt.
How they're getting Dale out of Dave, but it's Dave Sullivan. Graham pushing him all over the mat. Sullivan's got a retie, peel Graham's hand off his wrist, face off. He's got to do something about it. We're going to see a stall call if Graham continues to get the 2-on-1 and push him around. Guys with deep collar ties, both guys.
Winner on mat 3, bound 76 and 184 pounds, Dan Michaels of Cleveland State. About 77 and 197 pounds, Brian Shaw from Bloomsburg advanced on a bye. Currently on mat 3, about 78 and 197 pounds.
Both guys with
Harry Turner from Lockheed and Jeff Schuler from Cleveland State.
Collar ties. To get 174 for an automatic bid qualification in the EWL. Graham got the arm out on the back. Look at it, ooh, potentially. Lace it through. Sullivan's head on the mat. Graham, the on that arm bar. Got it laced up. Now Sullivan brings his hips off the mat. Graham loses the bar. Sullivan, look at him swing his hand out.
Come on, Dave. Come on, Dave.
Control. Separation and just comes right back behind. He does it again. Sullivan now, he's really battling to get out. 16 seconds left. Second period.
Don't let him clear his feet. Scoop that back foot. Scoop the right knee bone. Hey, be up the butt. Can't grab you, be up the butt.
Sullivan gets out with 8 seconds left in the second period. Takedown is going to win this one. Graham chose neutral this period. Keeps digging hooks, has great control ties. I'm not able to do anything with them though. Sullivan goes to pass. Double off the mat. Forty seconds left in the match. Minute 51 right time. Graham 1-0 on the board for Sullivan.
Winner on Ram 2 takedown on the edge. 174 pounds. Phil
16 left in the match.
Keep him down, Nick. 17 hard.
Dude, they're yoked up freaks, man. Sullivan, Granby. Six seconds left. Sullivan's got to get a takedown. This point, Graham can run. He hasn't been warned. That's going to end it. Nate Graham's going to the finals. Going to have a chance to go to Omaha. Looks like he's going to have Phil Morricone in the finals. Okay.